It's 99, yeah.
99, and you won't bust that boy, go do it.
Put you upon this, yeah. Baby, let me hold you. Yeah, you know, say, I don't go leave you. I go walk, 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 I never leave you. Yeah, woo me, buy me, tele, hurry. I say, hurry. I like your style, and you know this. What are them boys, them novice? I like your style, and you know this. What are them boys, them novice? I like your style, and you know this. What are them boys, them novice? I like your style, and you know this. What are them boys, them novice?
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Are y'all hyped for this video? Because I'm hyped, y'all. I am showing you guys a natural hair wig that's under $150. This one's from Nadula Hair, and I got mine in length 16. But before we get into all of that, it does come with a detachable elastic band. You do have to sew it on, though. I didn't decide to do that, so feel free to do that if you want to wear it glueless. So this is what the hairline looks like. It's pre-plucked. You don't have to do any work. I didn't do anything to it, and I loved how it turned out. And guys, this is the curl pattern. It looks so good. So once again, I got this wig in length 16, and I felt like that was a really natural and realistic length. It is a 360 unit. Now I'm just trying it on to show you all what it looks like before any customization or anything takes place. Now the lace is a little light, but don't worry, we're gonna fix that. And if you're an OG subscriber, you already know I'm about to use the Sally Hansen method. So right now I'm just showing you all the parting space, and you do get a very good amount of parting. I believe it's like 5.5, maybe 6 inches, but I love this texture. Now, I was a little leery about the density because y'all know I love volume, but I decided to go ahead and wash it. And guys, when I did the washing process, I left the conditioner in. Now, this conditioner that I'm using is not a conditioner that I typically use, but it's the only thing that I had, so I just went for that. So I'm just raking the product through, and after I've done that, I'm gonna go through with my detangling brush. And as you all can see, these curls are popping. Honestly, at this stage, I wasn't sure how kinky this hair was. It seemed a bit silky at this stage, but guys, let me tell you, once this hair air dries, oh, it's so gorgeous. Now, this is what the hairline looks like up close. Something I would like to mention is that this hair is not curly from root to end. The roots are a bit straighter, but it still looks awesome. So right now I'm just scrunching the hair. If you wanna let it air dry that way, you can do that. But before deciding to dry the hair, I'm gonna go about using the Sally Hansen method. This time I'm using color medium glow. I feel like my skin tone has gotten a little lighter during the winter months. So after completing that process, I'm gonna go about cutting the lace, and then we're gonna move into the install.
Here we go again. I gotta pay these bills, save something. I need 10 more hours in a day. When I'm feeling stuck, something else comes up. Sometimes I wanna have fun, but I can't. Got problems that I'm dealing with. So many, so many, so many mistakes I made. I'm living with so many, so many, so many. But I gotta find a way to make it through today. I'm leaning on a song that says.
At this point, I'm just drying the hair a bit because I didn't want to put a drenching wet wig on my head. But if you have more time to allow it to air dry, then go for that method. I was trying to get this done quickly because we're about to leave the house. So I will be using the diffusing method in order to dry this hair. So let's put the unit on and begin installing. Now, when I put it on, I realized where I had the part, I didn't really care for it. So I'm going to change the part. And then after, I'm going to use Gossipy glue in order to begin securing the unit down. Now, if you do not want to use the Gossipy glue method or using some form of wig glue, then actually sew on that elastic band. It comes in the little baggie in your package. After doing your parting, you will need to go back in and define the curl. So I'm just doing that with a detangling brush and also spraying a little bit of water just to help it so that it's nice and moisturized. As you can see, guys, these curls are beautiful. But your girl still wasn't sure about this volume. But it's gonna come together, trust me. We're just gonna diffuse it, and then I'm gonna grab my pick, y'all, and that pick is gonna make it nice and big. And let me tell you, when I went out later that evening, the hair just looked even bigger, better, and just like amazing.
I'm leaning on a song that says everything's gonna be okay,
okay. Stop carrying problems through your life. Just let it be, 'cause everything will happen. So get up on your feet and stop worrying about things. Everything's gonna change when you surrender. Get rid of bad people in your life. Have faith and see that anything can happen. So get up on your feet and stop worrying about things. Here we go again, I gotta start all over making friends. I need better people in my space. I wanna be in love, other times I just wanna give up. I need to learn to trust, but I can't. Got problems that I'm dealing with, so many, so many, so many. Mistakes I made, I'm living with, so many, so many, so many. But I gotta find a way to make it through today. I'm leaning on a song and say, everything's gonna be okay.
Front wig, I did put a satin scarf in the front just to lay everything down, and there was a satin scarf that did come in the box, but we're gonna actually work on creating some volume. Y'all know I love big curly hair, and I was able to see once I began diffusing the hair that this density is amazing. It seemed thinner when it was wet, but wow, drying it, it just, oh my goodness, the hair actually begins to show the integrity of the kink and the curl. And I was just like, man, this really surprised me. And I really like that this unit also comes pre-cut and shaped. I love the shape a great deal. So if you're looking for a natural hair wig that's affordable and that also looks really natural, guys, this is a really good option. So now it's time for us to remove this scarf and see what we're working with, y'all. I was really excited to see how it turned out. So I took the scarf off, and as you can see, y'all, this unit is laid. I applied some Eco Styler gel in the front. I didn't mention that, but I did apply that in the front just to lay it down a little more, kind of like I would do with my natural hair, you know what I mean? And now I'm just kind of fluffing the hair a bit, and I'm just in awe. Oh, and this is the amount of shedding I had, minimal shedding, so that's also a really good feature. So now I'm just gonna do a full 360, kind of give you all a better idea of what the hair looks like in all angles. I do wanna mention that they're also having a winter sale, guys. So this unit right now, I believe, is $123, and I also have a discount code. I'm not sure if you can use them together or not, but yeah, go to the website, check this unit out. Listen, Nadula came through with this natural hair protective style in the form of a wig. Y'all know I love natural hair wigs. This one is a kinky curly option. I used to wear kinky curly hair all the time. And y'all, I love the kink. The frizz is just perfect. The luster, everything about it. It looks so great, y'all. I hope that you all enjoyed this video. More natural hair wig options are to come, so you all look out for those. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in my next video. Also, follow me on Instagram. Love y'all. Bye, guys.
I like your style, you know this. Other than boys, them novice. I like your style, you know this. Other than boys, them novice. I like your style, you know this. Other than boys, them novice. I like your style, you know this.
Fine girl, show me your style. Show me your style. trust.